Aubreigh Nicholas, since she has terminal brain cancer called DIPG.
How do you do the lemon face challenge?
Well, you start off by taking your lemon slice and you bite into it like this. Since it's sour, it creates the name, the Lemon Face Challenge.
Please make sure to throw away your bag once you're finished. We would like to thank the PTA for donating these lemons.
On the count of three, let's all say thank you. Three, two, one. A difference.
Now let's make a difference and get this challenge started.
Now open your bag and grab your lemon slice, and on the count of three, we will bite it.
It's all good. It's like
I need to hold it.
It's nothing.